shaping the health of future generations, implies pre-pregnancy health and preconception care. The first 10 weeks of embryonic growth are crucial for determining the outcome of pregnancy. Being relatively small as an embryo is associated with an increased risk of being born small for gestational age and an adverse cardiovascular risk profile at 6 years of age. Therefore, embryonic growth and development shapes the health of an individual, not only at birth, but also later in life. Risks for abnormal embryonic development are a low intake of folic acid, vegetables, fruits, and fish. The most harmful lifestyle choices are smoking and alcohol consumption. To avoid these risks and improve the health of future generations, care tailored to the couple's situation should be provided before pregnancy in order to be effective. Embryonic health is related to fetal growth and development during the second half of pregnancy. Management of fetal care is therefore a continuum with embryonic health. This requires a multidisciplinary approach by obstetricians and neonatologists, for example, by means of perinatal review meetings. Neonatal care and treatment simulates the perfect intrauterine conditions, catering to the needs and vulnerability of critically ill infants. Infants are not just being kept alive, they are being helped to grow and develop as they would inside a healthy mother's womb, reducing the risk for future diseases. Kangaroo parental care is provided to improve babies' chances and to make sure that parents get the opportunity to bond with their babies. The preconception program of the Departments of Obstetrics, Prenatal Medicine and Neonatology at the Erasmus MC in Rotterdam aim to prevent subfertility and adverse pregnancy outcomes by improving general health, nutrition and lifestyle when couples are trying to conceive, thereby optimizing embryonic health and enabling individualized fetal and neonatal care. The health of future generations. From pre-pregnancy care to embryonic health. A healthy child, a healthy adult, and pregnancies in subsequent generations.